hold into this little place I know. A hot little train where everybody goes. A ragtime band shaking up the place. Charleston dancers right in my face. About that time she come in, she walked to the beach. She said, are you having this at your 55? And I said, what do you want from me? My dear, she said, you think this small box real hot? Yeah, I got one that will stop your clock. So she bought me out to my place. Yeah, we'll get them out. We'll have a real race. And if you win, you can have your lead. But the end of the game is, this is over. I'll be back soon. So I bought her out to her place. It wasn't too far. She opened her garage door and I saw the car. 63 split window, red Corvette, 327 four speed, enough to make me sweat. But about that time, coming out of nowhere was a mean dad in the 44. I said, baby, I'll be on my way. But if you think this race is over, I'll be back soon. So I jumped in a 55 and fired a ride. Gravel and bullets flying everywhere. I'm not a praying man, but I'm sure to use a prayer. About that time, it was just my luck. I saw the Corvette size pop up and man, he was coming after me. And if you think this race is over, we'll just wait. Well, the 55 was running good. I thanked her again, but it wasn't quite enough. The Corvette was closing in. Down across the bottom doing 125. I was trying to think the best way how to stay alive. And by that time I'd had my meal. I saw lights flashing on the hill. It was a sight I was never glad to see. But if you think this race is over, now the cops are chasing. Well, the bench shut her down and I did too. Turning at the crossroads was the only thing to do. I went left, so